Has somebody gone through the alphabet and figured out factory processes to turn letters into each other? Okay, so here's the I factory and the bender. So we connect this output to that input and this output to that input and push play. So I's come out of the I factory, go into the bender and turn into C's. And they start spitting out a whole bunch of C's until I've got enough.